You're here.
About time.
What do you want from me?
I need your help.
You didn't have anyone else to call?
Look, you're gonna hate me. I don't trust you.
Either.
You tried to kill me.
Well, you did kill me.
What is the danger?
Did you come in with slack?
You love?
Then why are you helping Katherine? What is it? Or who is it?
My mother's. Katherine.
Israel. And John has let her go. I'm sorry.
You really mean that, don't you? Yeah, I think we'll skip the dead mom bonding. I'm with you.
Okay. Okay. Yes.
Old friend from Duke.
Katherine.
Did he find anything?
Got the address. It's to the point go home.
Give me the address.
Oh, so you can go now, man?
No, I don't think so.
This isn't here.
I could show this if they 3 months in advance.
It's tricky. May or may not be able to get in.
How does it work?
You always have to be invited. By the owner or person at the time. Short-term rounds in hotels are a bit of a gray area. You kind of got to play it by ear.
Can we not kill me on time, please?
You just brought me along for my company?
Why am I here? Me. Because you're a betrothed doppelganger. You're the key to breaking the curse.
Klaus?
Who is he? Is he a vampire?
He's one of the vampires, the originals. Okay, so you're saying that the oldest vampire in the history of time has come after me?
What do you mean I'm the key?
Sacrifice is what breaks the curse.
Sacrifice? The blood of the doppelganger. You're the doppelganger. Which means in order to break the curse, you're the one that has to die.
Find anything yet?
No, I looked everywhere. The place is clean.
Well, I found this behind the blood in the fridge.
Oh man, this is real dead end.
Wouldn't beat myself up over it, man.
Elena told me.
Took care of her.
It's not normal.
To a vampire.
She charmed me.
She was smart. She had this excitement in her eyes. Probably should have known there's something different about her.
I'm here to help. I know it's crazy. I might be able to get her a message.
I need your help.
How does this work?
I'll use your blood. Oh, damn.
The three of us together are just like old times. Rather than too much,
an evil slut vampire who only loved herself.
What happened to you, Damon? You used to be so sweet and polite.
Oh, that Damon died a long
You're not strong enough to beat me.
What are you doing here?
I don't want you seeing Elena anymore. If you don't remove her from your life, I will kill her while you watch.
No! Damon, don't.
Yes, Damon, please.
Second, this is the final end.
I'm gonna drive the stake right through your heart.
God, you're hot. When did you get so hot?
Shadow.